took was a bit of gunpowder. He startled. And out.
We managed to drive them back once, but the Interior Ministry's army is far too powerful.
And that is why you wish to use the power of my blood. It doesn't matter how much power you obtain. You'll keep on fighting until you're a monster, incapable of feeling pain or fear. I do not wish to corrupt the lives of men.
Look at this mountain of bodies. Ashina cannot be defended by mortals.
I could never be as strong as you, Lord Genichiro. I do not yet know what it is I should do.
It has been a long time since that happened. Wait all you like. It'll do you good.
Time does it take? Okay, done! Another rat. But those eyes, a starving wolf. Before I kill you, tell me your name.
Tell me your name!
No name to give. You should know me all the same. You die nameless, with no one to mourn you. However, your left arm, a prosthetic shinobi arm. It reminds me of... That's it. A one-armed wolf. I like it. Which means Sekiro. That is what I shall name you.
Who are you?
I am the Tengu of Ashina. Come, Sekiro. Care to hunt some rats with me?
What?
Rats have snuck into Ashina, scurrying about like they own the place. There are all kinds of rats out there, and they must be cut down. Every last one of them. It seems you have a talent for killing. Allow me to help you hone that talent. What'll it be, Sekiro? Will you hunt rats with me?
No.
Not into. Tell me if you come.